At any given moment, there are not enough Cincinnati firefighters to cover the city's needs. 9 on Your Side reporter Mario Ramirez is live at the Department Training Center in the West End. They are up and at them already, Mario, with how to keep us safer.
Yeah, Catherine, bright and early. I am on the 5th floor of the training building here at the training department in the West End. If this building were on fire, I'd be a little concerned that the department is understaffed by 100 firefighters. But the good news is that their response times are going to quicken and that shortage is going to improve. Take a look at one of the things these new recruits, these 42 new recruits, have to do: climb a 110-foot ladder in full gear. Now, this is pretty tough because this gear is really heavy.